5 to the power x is equal to 25, then what is the value of x? Take log both sides, then we get log of 5 to the power x is equal to log of 25. According to logarithm rule, this will be x log 5 is equal to log of 5 means 25 means 5 square, or x log 5 is equal to 2 log 5. Now we divide both sides by log 5. Then this log 5 cancel, this also cancel. Then we get x is equal to 2. This is the answer.